Hey guys, what's going on? Grinning Gengar here, and it is the YVELTAL EX tin time. So we have already opened the Xerneas one. Here is the YVELTAL one. Really nice view of the tin there on the front. On the bottom we have the energies, the different energies in the set, including the new fairy type energy. Xerneas on this side, and YVELTAL on this side. So, let's get going with this tin. Again, guys, make sure if you are looking to buy any products for Yu-Gi-Oh, Pokemon, Cardfight Vanguard, anything, I got this from coolkingdom.co.uk. They're absolutely amazing. The prices, I've used them for years. They just recently started sponsoring me. The prices are amazing, and if you use the coupon code in the description, which is GrinningGengar15, you'll get a further 15% off on your total order, which is just really good. I save so much from it. Anyway, here's the promo card. I'll take that out for you to get a closer look, if I can get it out. There we go. Really nice promo card. And then we get four booster packs in this tin, if I can get them out. So we have two X and Y, a Legendary Treasures, and a Plasma Blast. This time we're going to start with the X and Y and end with the older packs. So again, for those who don't know, the holo cards are a lot more rare in the X and Y set, so pulling a holo from this set would be really nice. So we start off this pack with a Zorua, Weedle, Darkness Energy, Pikachu, Timber, Mr. Mime, Frogadier, Fairy Garden, Sandal Reverse, and the rare is a Mega Blastoise EX, hell yes! What a great way to start. I need this card as well. This will be going in my collection. Absolutely amazing card. Look at that, guys. Absolutely amazing. So we'll keep him right there for now with the YVELTAL EX promo. Absolutely amazing way to start. So the next X and Y. I say the ultra rares and holos are a lot harder to get from X and Y, so to pull that is just absolutely amazing. So we start off with a Fairy Energy, the new type of Pokemon, Pansage, Pikachu, a Grass Energy, Fennekin, Double Colorless Energy, Hard Charm, Electrode, the reverse is an Evo Soda, and the rare is a Dugtrio. So nothing too amazing in that pack, but I'm not bothered because we got that amazing Mega Blastoise EX. So moving on to Plasma Blast. Can we keep up the good luck with these other sets, perhaps? And get an amazing tin. Usually I get quite good luck from tins, so I'm hoping we get another ultra rare. So we have a Dredigon, Golett, Karrablast, Surskit, Throw, Octillery, Porygon 2, a Bomb of Snow. The reverse is a Porygon Z, which is a holo in this set, so that's a rare reverse, that's nice. And the rare is a Blastoise holo. Great pack there as well. Really nice holo to get. So we had a Mega Blastoise EX and now a Blastoise holo. So now we have the final pack, which is Legendary Treasures. And we get some more ultra rares. Legendary Treasures is probably the easiest set to get ultra rares in. So, and the trick on this set is three cards from the back and then take three and put them to the back. Slightly different from the other sets. So we have a Suwaddle, Piplup, Zorua, Solosis, Teddy Ursa, Carnivine, Altaria, a Landorus holo, which is really nice, a Miss Magius rare, and a Meloetta EX, nice. Great pack. So we've had a great tin overall, guys. Let's have a recap of the pulls that we got. So we have the Blastoise holo from the Plasma Blast set, YVELTAL EX promo, which comes with the tin, the Mega Blastoise EX from X and Y, Landorus holo from Legendary Treasures, and the Meloetta EX from the Radiant Collection within Legendary Treasures. So thanks for watching, guys. Again, make sure you go and check out all the links in the description. As always, I'll see you all again soon, guys.